Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make, I call it the twisted French braid, but that's not what it's called. I forget what it's called. But, so, I'll show you guys how it goes. So I'm just going to take random bands. Doesn't matter what you take. So it's going to go like this. Here's better. So you're going to like, cross it like this. So, put it on your finger like this. And you twist it. Put this half on your finger like that. So it should look like this. That. Then push that down. That. Sorry if my fingers get in the way. Then you're going to add a band like this. That. Pull it over. I'll be right back, you guys. I think I'm going to do it on the loom. It'll be more easier. Okay, I'm back. I don't think it is called the, should look like, I forget what it's called, but it should look like this. Sorry guys about my nails, they are not done great. Ugh, pull that off. Sorry guys about that. And just gonna grab my, so what you're going to need is C-clips, S-clips, doesn't really matter. Take one out to see. Sorry guys, I didn't tell you guys in the beginning. So you guys are gonna need what these are. That's what these and some rubber bands. And a loom if you can do it on your fingers too. Okay, so I'm gonna take a pink band and twist it. That. Push it down, grab a band, do it like that, push it down just a little bit, add one. Now you're going to grab a hook or your fingers, pull this, just the bottom pieces over, these two, like that, and that. Push to the middle. Now, here's where it kind of gets tricky. I'm gonna restart that. Sorry guys about that. Sorry guys, my dog is really bugging me. Go away, please. Leave me, please leave. Please. If you guys can hear my dog, she is bugging me. Okay, all right, see, you guys can see her. She walks across the mat. Dog, leave. I cannot tell her that because she does not know our language, so yeah. Now it's gonna go like this, so that's regular. And now you're gonna do, put it on your fingers, twist. Oh, just twist it so you have two. That, we have one here, two, and one there. That, and then you have your other band, and normally, like that, pull the sides over, pull these sides over, bottoms, and then you're going to do this again, take it, twist onto your finger, stuck, so twist like that, so you have two, put it like this. Pull them over and regular. I need more colors. Okay, I have no green, so I'm gonna use yellow. Now you're gonna twist on this one like this. Like that. Just twist so you have two. Like that. Now you're gonna put it on regular. Now you're gonna grab another one and you're gonna pull it like this and like that. My lip keeps falling, I know you guys. I'm terrible at red blue. Well, no, I'm not. I'm really good. Like that. If you guys hear background noises, I'm sorry. It is actually clearly 9:43 at night, not in the morning. I would be doing videos in the morning, but then I won't feel like it. Plus, a special guest is coming tomorrow. Yay, I'm excited. Thumbs up for her. She has a YouTube channel too. She's coming for the whole weekend for a sleepover. Yay, I might do a video with her on my YouTube channel for some slime. If you guys are really excited about that, please be comment down below saying slime. And yeah, I'm just really excited. What was I? Oh, yes. Now you're going to grab the green or your yellow, whatever color you use, and just randomly do that. Keep on watching. Grab the bottom, this. You can see that mine is coming together. If yours looks like this, that means you're doing it right. If it doesn't, if it looks totally weird, then you have done it wrong. You can restart the video and keep on doing this. This video has been going for 7 minutes and 51 seconds. You guys will get this once. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys a couple more times. Then, actually, I don't know. I don't wanna do it for the whole time. So I'm gonna do part two. Be excited for that. Okay, I'm gonna keep on doing this for a couple more times and then I'll show you guys a part two. Twist it, this, you stretch it. Twist it like that when you put it on the loom. Two on your finger. That. Pull these two over and two more times for this. Should start like looking like that. Twist it. And one last time, like that. Pull them over like that. See you guys in part two. Remember to subscribe to this video and like this video. Bye.